Hello, I'm Rakia Davis, and welcome to the Black College Sports and Education Foundation podcast. Every day during Black History Month, we are celebrating the accomplishments of Black college sports luminaries, creating a moment for everyone to come and learn about the richness of Black college sports history and culture. We are delighted to bring you some of the unsung heroes in Black college sports history. There are some who have left an indelible mark on their sport with their skills, determination, and domination. Today, we honor and salute Sam Jones, the perfect shooter. One of the greatest Black college basketball players, Sam Jones owns 10 NBA championship rings, the second most behind legendary teammate Bill Russell's 11, whom he teamed up with on the Boston Celtics' Magical Dynasty. Jones was born June 24, 1933, in Wilmington, North Carolina, and attended the famed Laurinburg Institute in Laurinburg, North Carolina. At 6'4", 198 pounds, he was the prototype of a point guard who could run the floor, bang the boards, and shoot from distance. He played his college ball at North Carolina Central University from 1954 to 1957 for Hall of Fame head coach John B. McClendon Jr. and coach Floyd Brown. Jones was a three-time All-CIAA guard and four-time letterman who averaged 18.6 points and 10.7 rebounds in his senior year. He scored 1,770 points in his college career. When Boston Celtics Hall of Fame coach Red Auerbach went south to scout some players on North Carolina Chapel Hill's NCAA national championship team, Wake Forest head coach suggested he look at Jones down the road in Durham. On that recommendation, Auerbach selected Jones sight unseen with the Celtics' eighth pick in the first round of the 1957 NBA draft. He spent his entire 12-year NBA career with the Celtics and played on 10 championship teams, 1959 to 1966, 1968 to 1969. Known as a quick clutch scorer and game-saving heroic shots, he scored over 15,411 points, had 4,305 rebounds, and 2,209 assists in his NBA career. Jones led Boston in scoring in 1962 to 1963, 19.7 points per game, 1964 to 1965, 25.9 points per game, and 1965 to 1966, 23.5 points per game. He averaged 20 points or better between 1965 to 1968 and once had Boston's fourth best single game scoring output, 51 points versus Detroit Pistons on October 29, 1965. Sam played in five All-Star games and was named All-NBA second team three straight years, 1965 to 1967. He scored 2,909 points in 154 playoff games, 18.9 points per game, 15th best in Celtics history. Among his honors are College Basketball Hall of Fame, All-NBA Second Team, NAIA Hall of Fame, North Carolina Sports Hall of Fame, First African American honored, Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame, Basketball Hall of Fame, NBA 25th Anniversary Team, 50 Greatest Players in NBA History. Help keep the legends alive. Visit the Black College Sports History and Legends website at www.ehbcsports.com. And remember to support the Black College Sports and Education Foundation at www.bcsportsfoundation.com. Tune in tomorrow at 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for another Black College Sports and History legend.